feet to those trees.
My landing was beautiful. You should have seen it. I just caught some shrapnel when I was bailing out.
Here, let's take a look at you.
You just knocked the wind out of me. How are we looking, sir?
Yeah, they grazed you. Come on.
We're gonna patch you up, buddy.
I want to go home, sir.
Just be quiet. It's gonna be fine.
I want to go home.
It's okay. I got you. I'll take you home. It's okay. Okay, we'll take you.
Gotta go. Come on.
Okay. You wait here. I'm gonna check this out.
Das ist eine von Ihnen.
Meine Mutter.
Hello, Americana. For you, the war's over.
Beautiful.
It's all yours.
What's it called?
How about Across the Sky?
It's not bad. A long way across the sky. Play it one more time.
Don't worry. We take you home.
Your new home. Out! Out! Out!
Ihr seid jetzt Gefangene des Deutschen Reiches.
You are now prisoners of the German Reich.
Trotz all eurer Bemühungen, unser Land zu zerstören,
despite your efforts to destroy our country,
werdet ihr mit Anstand und Ordnung gemäß der Genfer Konvention behandelt.
You will be treated with all due civility, according to the statutes of the Geneva Convention.
Wenn ihr euch an die Regeln haltet, werden wir es auch tun.
As you follow the rules, we will follow the rules.
Wenn nicht, dann wird es umso unangenehmer für euch.
As you do not, you will find it more difficult. Gefangene den ausgewiesenen Baracken zuführen. Marsch! Halt! Nein!
You have something to say?
You salute.
Not unless you've been promoted several ranks in the past couple of days.
You salute.
No. I outrank you. I'm not about to salute a master sergeant.
Well, that doesn't stop Gale from trying about every other day.
Welcome to the Funny Farm. I'm Larry Packer. Does either of you outrank Lieutenant Colonel by chance?
No, sir. I'm a first lieutenant. My co-pilot here is a second.
And I am still a senior American officer in this camp.
Yeah. Well, the crowd's gonna shoot us down a colonel, huh?
That's Second Lieutenant Vincent Petrolini, flight engineer.
Vinny, I'm from New York.
Claire Klein, Minnesota.
Well, huh. It's a pretty name.
Just call him Klein.
Lee Whitaker, Abercrombie.
Hey, what am I thinking? Sit down, sit down. Let's have a look at your leg. McCready.
Yes, sir.
Hand over your crutch. It's all right. It's not broken. It's just a sprain, buddy.
That's roll call.
Every morning, every afternoon. Come on, we'll help you out. Let's move, gentlemen.
Whitman, Frederick.
Here.
Zimmerman, Raymond.
Here.
Fall out!
You've met Klaus. It's best to stay out of his way. That's Bernd Weber. But we just call him the lifeguard. They're reading the camp newspaper. Allied camp newspaper. Issued daily by some fellas in North Compound 3 who figured out how to make carbon paper. Vinny here built himself a radio.
You built a radio here? With what?
Oh, you know, this and that. And you'd be surprised what you can find around here if you're willing to pay for it, huh? Red Cross cigarettes and coffee, they're like gold in this camp. Chocolate ain't bad either.
And you built a radio?
Mm-hmm. If the goons ever found it, I'd be in the cooler for a week.
At the very least. So, gentlemen, this is home.
Fellas, that's Jack Finley. He thinks he's Jack Dempsey. I think he's a spy for the Royal Air Force.
All in a day's work.
Quit. That's you over there. Klein, that's your billet. And, Frank. Well, I don't know what Frank does besides lying his bunk all day. I guess he carves things. All right, Frank?
Whatever it takes to fight the boredom.
I could use a little boredom about now.
Amen to that.
That's because you're daft. You don't know anything yet.
It's like Chinese water torture. They strap you down, and they let a little drop of water drip right in the middle of your forehead, over and over. And at first you're thinking, if this is all they've got, then keep it coming, lads. Because you're daft, and you don't know anything yet. Before long, you're ready to trade anything or say anything just to stop that next drop from falling. But it doesn't stop. And that's when you start to hear things that aren't there and see things that aren't there, and finally your mind just snaps. Every day in here is another drip. Drip. Drip.
You're right.
We had a fellow up in North Compound 2. Went wire happy. Thought he could get over the fence. They shot him before he was even halfway up.
Klein, let's see what you got. Yeah, I got it. Klein!
I'm just trying to get the ball, sir.
Come on, man.
And the cooler. 3 days.
Come on, I was just trying to get the ball.
That'll be all, Lieutenant.
Okay. All right. Where are we going? Hey, see you later. Okay.
You keep rules, alles gut. If you not keep rules, alles bad.
Now you tell me.
What did Herman say?
He won't change it. No can do. What's in there for 3 days? But you may want to listen up.
Fellas.
Yeah, he did the same thing on every bomb run.
I think he's gonna be all right.
You know, he sounds just like my mother.
Enemy up.
Hey. You want?
It's mine. I want it.
Peter!
Klaus!
Was machst du denn hier?
Heimaturlaub. 7 Tage, bin auf dem Nachhauseweg zu Mama.
gedacht, ich schau mal vorbei und überrasch dich mal.
Das ist dir gelungen.
Mensch, immer noch die Heulsuse, du älterer Bruder jetzt.
Na komm, setz dich.
Hab ich doch gerade.
Jetzt setz dich. 7 Tage. Heimaturlaub. Habt ihr nichts mehr zu tun an der Front? Ist da alles ruhig?
Ich hab's mir verdient.
Ist doch so schlimm. Der Führer in seiner unermesslichen Weisheit bestimmt noch ein strategisches Schmankerl auf Lager.
Und deine Mädels? Wie geht's deinen Mädels?
Geht's gut. Die sind immer noch bei Onkel Fritz in Lübeck. Hier, guck mal, das ist Dora und Gisela. Die wird jetzt 6.
Ja. Ich hab was für dich.
Was?
Ja. Habe ich nach einem Angriff ganz toll erobert. Als Andenken an deine Zeit beim Feind.
Zu nichts zu gebrauchen, wirklich.
Vielleicht kannst du sie als Gardinen einsetzen oder so.